Here's a great Bible verse that has some real hidden meaning. It is in Psalm 16, verse 8. Here it is. It says, "Because I keep the Lord always before me." Now, let's stop there. If you're going ahead of me, you're showing me the way. You're telling me where not to step, where I don't fall down. You're leading me through the maze that maybe I couldn't find on my own. It says, "I keep the Lord always before me." And it continues, "because he is at my right hand." Now, right hand is a real biblical meaning. To be on your right is your righteous side. In some societies, if I was to try to shake your hand with my left hand, it would not be trusted. It is a symbolic meaning that God always is on the right side of you. And then it goes on with the final promise, "I shall not be moved." In other words, the problems that come into my life on a particular day aren't going to move me because God is going before me and God is on the righteous side of every action that we, God and you and me, take. What a relief it is to know that God is with you at all times. Your Creator is closer to you than the air that you breathe, and even more constant than the beat of your heart. If you ever do feel lonely, if you ever feel lost in any way, imagine God taking your right hand and leading you, a spiritual connection that is always there. But in this prayer of imagining, you are totally aware of it, and you become blessed with peace. The touch of Spirit calms you and is more real than any experience that you've ever had or ever will have. The Spirit of God is always with you. I tell you, that's not just faith talking, that is a knowing that I am communicating with you. If you feel lost in any way today, please know that God is with you, surrounding you and going before you. Enfolded by the presence of God, you are safe and you are secure. You are able to live in a spiritual awareness that enriches every thought that you think, every experience that you have. I pray today that you realize you're enfolded by God's presence, and you are safe and secure.